this poem is about my mother, diagnosed as schizophrenic. Her compulsive behavior allowed her to imagine us the coming of a savior, some kind of liberator. So what? Someone can see. Schizophrenia, his neurotic behavior allowed him to imagine the coming of freedom, the coming of true freedom. And he saw in his mind's eyes all the lies, the things that he despised. Behavior, waiting for a savior. Unaikuwa sana.